Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is the Let Us Thank God LUTG Radio Morning Show with Kathy Brooks. Let's win some souls, play some music, and have some fun in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hey, hey, hey. Amen, amen, amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. We're at the Sway and Groove. We got the altar call in the last 5 minutes of this segment. And I just wanted to remind you, one, Jesus loves you. Two, he'll never leave or forsake you. And three, you are the apple of his eye. And most importantly, you cannot manipulate God. So stop trying. Repent. Learn from David's lessons. The body of Christ is so good and so, I should say, so beautiful in its creation in that we were not meant to have to bear the burden of learning something through experience. We were given an example through Jesus Christ. He laid the path. He did the work. He showed us how to walk in faith. And all we got to do, I'm telling you, the road to faith, it begins with the Holy Spirit leading you to salvation, and it ends with Jesus in heaven. It is truly a road. Faith is truly a road. It is a direction. This is something you truly, truly must understand. It is truly a direction. It is truly a word, and Jesus really is on the other end of faith, waiting on you to get to heaven. And he rejoices every time you choose faith. The heavens rejoice when you choose faith. And God will brag on you. He'll say, have you considered my servant so-and-so? Because he knows you're in faith. And when he does that, he's setting you up for an even more of a blessing. Be the type of person that God can say, I'm going to brag on that one. Check this out. He's faithful. She's faithful. I ain't even got to tell them what to do. They already know what to do. They read my word. They continue to read my word. They worship me. They praise me. They love me. And when they don't know, they don't try and figure it out for themselves. They come ask me. He's like, they are faithful. They are faithful. Be faithful like Jesus. Be faithful. Let's kick it off with our jazz. He is Cozy by Milan Latin Jazz Quartet. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. beautiful bow on photograph above. Yet you're my
tell me why have you so blessed me. such grace for you and me. Though sin came through the fall of man, Jesus Christ was God's redemptive lamb.
His beloved son, he hung upon a tree and took upon himself the sins of you and me, humbly suffering in dreadful agony. He cried, my God, why have you forsaken me? Yes, upon that tree, God's hand laid down the decree, the perfect sacrifice, God raised him back to life. So you and I can cry, our Father, tell me why, that he so blessed me. So you and I can cry, our Father, tell me why, that he so blessed me.
Amen, amen, amen. Glory to God. Jesus loves you, beloved. Hallelujah. It's about the time for the altar call. If you don't know Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior and want to, now is the time. If you have turned your back on God and you want to return to Him, now is the time to repent of all your sins and to rededicate your life to Jesus. God marks your name once in a book for salvation, and then He takes note of how you walk in faith. Amen. Everything you do is written down in heaven. Everything. Everything, good and bad. Everything. God, for those that are in Christ Jesus are judged for their righteousness. Those that are outside of God, outside the will of God, and outside of faith, they're judged for sin. You want to be judged for righteousness. When I tell you that I've seen both heaven and hell, this is true. I've even seen the facade of hell, the trick that the enemy gives people. You don't want it. You don't want it. It's so awful. It seems beyond belief. But believe it. It's there. The torment that goes on in hell. Read your Bible. It's in there. You don't want this. You don't want to be in hell. You want to be in heaven. The beauty of heaven is so great and so vast. And it's just peaceful. Heaven is so peaceful. That's what you want. You can have that peace even here on earth through Christ Jesus. You can have that peace. You can have forgiveness of your sins. Let's do it together. Let's receive forgiveness of our sins.
For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not His Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through Him might be saved. If you do not know Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, but want to, repeat this prayer confession after me. Lord Jesus, I ask you to forgive me of all my sins. I confess my sins before you this day. I denounce Satan and all his works. I confess Jesus as the Lord of my life. Thank you for saving me and for bringing me back to where I once was. From this day forward, Lord Jesus, I will be sensitive to how you feel. I won't hurt you. I will obey you. Lord Jesus, I ask you to present me to Jehovah in your name. Lord Jesus, I believe with my heart, I confess with my mouth that you rose from the dead, that I am saved, and receive you today wholeheartedly, 100%. Make me a light in a dark place, and from this day forward, I will leave this place and share you with everyone I meet and everyone I know its commitment, Jesus. I will get this world for you. I pray this prayer to the Father in the name of Jesus. Amen. I receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus with evidence of speaking in tongues for the edifying of the body of Christ Jesus by the will of Jehovah God. Amen. Congratulations. Go to LUTGRadioNetwork.com. Click on the link, find a church, get baptized with water, take your foundation class and your prayer intercessory class.
Tell everybody you got saved on LUTG Radio. Read your Bible every day. Start off with the book of John, chapter 1, verse 1. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for a successful show of many souls saved by the word of God, now covered in the blood of your Son, Jesus Christ. We believe you love us and receive your love. Lord, you be glorified in all the earth. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen.
Y'all, thank you so much for tuning in. Have a great day. Remember, be blessed and be a blessing to someone else and represent Jesus in all that you do. Amen. And when you don't know, ask the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. All right, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. Amen. Hasta mañana. This is Kathy Brock for LUTG Radio.